Hey guys, MiniBears here. Welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed Syndicate gameplay. I think this will be the final mission, guys, that we have left. It is, well, it's a kill mission, which is normally at the end of the sequence, or in sequence 9, so I believe this is the end. But what I want to do, guys, is I want to do this gang hideout before, just to extend the video a bit. So yeah, let's do this gang hideout. Right, kill the lead undetected. I didn't mean to jump that way. I meant to jump. There we go. Alright, so where are the heist plans? Are they in that building? Oh, where? Oh, they're in there. Oh, that was sick. That was nice. How do we get up?
I've seen someone dive out of a window before, but never in through one.
Was she hiding?
She's not here.
Give up.
Get the watcher so he doesn't raise the alarm. Go on.
What's she playing at?
Me!
Here we go. Right, burn heist plans. Yes, please. After she turns invisible. I quite like that, the invisibility thing. I know it's not realistic, but it's still pretty cool, guys. But I'll admit. Right, kill the leader undetected. I reckon we just drop down and kill him. But first, we've got to kill that stupid bitch over there. There we go. That's her eliminated. What is with this music? It's like some Mexican mariachi music. I'm not even joking. Oh, I don't care about enemy reinforcements, I can handle them, guys.
And it's only bring 3 more in, guys, when they're getting reinforcements. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Completed. Yes. And continue. We got the Master Assassin Curry. I think that's what it's called. Oh, one skill currently available. Oh, we have 4 as well. How much is it for that? That's 6. 6. 4 increases the acceleration. Might as well. Why not? Let's see if this is all we can get weapon wise. That's earned. That's equipped. Get them. Why not? Oh. Craft it. Craft and equip. It ain't as good, but if we upgrade. Oh shit, we need to upgrade, right, we need 1,000, so we're gonna look at these chests that we just ran past, because we'll get the money then. Right, so the chests are on the second level, where the house is, right. Loot the third one just because we're here. I wasn't gonna loot them, guys, leave them somewhere else to do, but since we're here and we need it, so why not? Come on, you're gonna climb up. There we go. Oh yeah, 360 down right now, let's upgrade it. There we go, that's all our money spent, but why not? That has better lethality, but I don't know. This is actually pretty good and it looks smart as fuck. It's green, guys. It's green. It can't be green. Right, let's go. Let's go do the campaign. It might well very well be the last mission, guys, as well, so yeah. Alright, and we need to go to the shop as well, so that's why I'm running on foot, guys, just in case we see a shop. Just because I need to get all my stuff back. Oh, that was nice. Up and over. Uh.
Right. Jacob and Eve must stop. Crawford Staric. Legendary Assassin Belt schematic. Thank you. We got 4 grand. So this is the last mission, guys. Oh boy. This will be a hard mission. It'll be a good one, guys. The last missions always tend to be a good one, I think. You always seem to pull a lot better stuff out of it. Like the best, they bring the best stuff of the game out in the last mission, I reckon. That's what they tend to do in Assassin's Creed.
Of course he'd arrive in that.
Miss Fry?
Hand him your weapons. We must enter unarmed.
Do we get to see if they talk about all in carriage ride, or is he just going to skip us there?
Not in a million years, William.
Sir, madam, your card.
I seem to have
Where is my card?
Go on in, sir and madam. Without
cards. Dear me, I am soon to become a prime minister.
What in the blazes is our carriage doing here?
That's pretty funny.
Did I hear something?
No, just the voices in your own head.
And yet, they are so much more pleasant than yours.
Charming.
Aren't I?
Oh, cool, we're Evie. I have to follow Jacob. Oh, so if we were Jacob who started it, we'd be Jacob following Evie. I think I don't know who to be in this mission, guys. I might shoot from... I don't know, because it'd be the same way around, just you get to be a different other character. Like, I think Jacob's the main character in the whole game, but Evie's the more stealthy one, which suits her mission.
As you wish.
Yeah. She'll find a piece of Eden. Then he'll go kill who's it.
The plans are located in the white drawing room, which is most likely locked. The captain of the guard will have a key.
Right, we can't run, we just have to walk. So let's basically, guys, I've already been in here once off camera.
I can't do this on my own.
She's here!
Basically, I've been in here before, guys. This is what you see in that little mini map, that's the place you can go around. So I've been around and I've looted all chests, trying to get some, but that's all. For some reason it's not that good. Oh wow. The best guard to loot is one that's nowhere near anyone. That one there. That's the best one to go to, right? We have to kidnap a guard. This is going to be hard. It's going to be hard though, because the idea to kidnap a guard is when there's no other guards about. Might be best to get this one when he's over there, like where he is now.
Try to understand.
I think that'll be the best way around, guys. Well, we're behind Buckingham Palace. This is pretty cool. It's actually really cool. Right, just gotta wait for this one in red to come and we'll kidnap him. We'll wait for him to get round about here and they shouldn't notice us. If they do, we're fucked. Or what the fuck? They'll notice me kidnapping Mia, so... And they'll notice me when I do it here, so... We have to follow him until he's a bit further away, like where he was before.
They've been playing at the Oval.
Let me go! I beg you, just let me leave!
I love the way her arms are like really far out when she walks.
You will only escort me. Keep your mouth closed and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you?
We need some real authority.
What's that?
Oh, phew. Dear me.
Something going on?
My arm!
We won't have any of this nonsense, miss.
That hurts.
It's supposed to hurt.
My arm.
How's your muscle?
More trouble from the rabble, I expect.
Over there.
Gentle.
Gentle. Ha, my ass. I'm not going to be gentle.
That hurts. My arm!
Oh, my arm! Shut up, you pussy. It's supposed to be a man.
Gentle! My arm!
The lady is with me.
Much obliged.
Madam?
My arm! Gentle! That hurts! That hurts! My arm! My arm! Gentle! That hurts! That hurts! That hurts! Gentle.
Go around, guys, just to... If we free him, he'll attack us. So... Reckon if we go in this other room here, avoid this guy.
Gentle.
Oh, that looked lucky. There we go, through here. Into there, it should be grand to knock him out.
Gentle,
should be. Yeah, see, clever thinking by me. I think that's Jacob down there as well.
Gentle,
right, knockout. Hi, buddy. There we go. Now it's open. It's sneaky, sneaky.
The plans are somewhere nearby.
It should be in here. Yes.
Now for the vault.
Oh, we're supposed to go back out now. Right, best way to do it is open this door.
getting out here. Wait, what about them guys on there?
Likely of stealing another carriage somewhere, or accidentally pushing the Queen down a flight of stairs.
Pushed you. Oh, wow. To be honest, Jacob probably would do that.
There you are. I have someone I'm simply dying for you to meet.
She's a bit weird.
Come with me.
Yeah, I think it is different. Might get different perspectives if you do it with the characters. Well, I'm not too sure.
May I present Miss Evie Fry? You are the one responsible for Mr. Gladstone's mishap. Your Majesty, I apologize. The cake is particularly good. Enjoy the ball. I really must be going.
The Queen is a legend.
Miss Fry. May I have this dance?
Oh, dear.
Mr. Starrick, you've had your fun. But the game is over.
Listen. One, two, three. One, two, three. Time is a wonderful thing, Miss Fry. It heals all wounds. We may make mistakes while dancing, but the mazurka ends, and then we begin again. Problem is, everyone forgets. They trip on the same mistakes over and over.
People can learn.
Can they? Isn't everyone around you repeating the same steps? But if one man could remember the dance, could know the time, then he could change things for the better.
I have had enough.
This dance is nearly over. Soon.
He's taken the shroud.
On this terrace. The ruin you nearly wrought on London. When the music ceases, Miss Fry, your time is up, and mine begins.
He's taken the shroud. So he might not kill us, but, yeah. Or maybe not. And we can see her dancing with Starrick as well. Alright, reach Aberline. Meet with Aberline to recover your weapons. Right, he's on the roof. Wait. You'll notice you when you sneak, though. So basically, with Jacob, he can actually run because he's more suit and pants, so he's just able to run, but with Evie, it's not, so it's like, you can't. So that's the closest guard there.
Freddy. Starrick peppered the regulars with his own men and took several guards hostage. Your weapons are in there.
Alright, so we need to kill them with the guards, basically. There we go, looking normal.
Look.
Right. I'll kill the imposters and rescue the captives.
How?
Right.
It's impossible to tell the difference.
Oh, ye of little faith.
Hmm. Yeah, let's go, Jacob. Kill him before Evie dies, right? Because basically we're doing this whilst Evie's dancing, so...
The real royal guards.
Wait. Can we just swap out all belts? Master Assassin belt. Level 9. Fuck. Right, what was it I wanted to do though, guys? Weapons, here we go. I want to get the cane sword, of course. Actually, the lethality is actually worse. Like, the stun is better. Your lethality ain't as good, so I'm gonna stick with these. For Jacob, anyway. Right, let's go. Wait, I don't know what's dropping down there. I thought it was like a little balcony. Evidently not. Locate and kill Starek's imposters. Out of 16.
Hold still for a moment.
My thanks.
Thanks, mate. You're welcome. Right.
We have 5 minutes of things. That's close enough.
Why didn't he just go straight for me? There we go.
Right. That'll be all.
And there's a letter here. Thank you. Right, now time to go to the other side. Lovely. See, there's a balcony on this side. I'm just being stupid. Yeah, there was a balcony on that side, it was further down. Just me being stupid. Alright, I need to free them. They're level 10. Fuck. up mail. Thank you. Hey, we nearly done that bit. Loot. Thank you. Hey, we got our hologenic dart back. Come on.
Watch yourself! I'll be on you in a flash.
I'm press circle. Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Help! We've been trapped.
Rooks, disband.
Eh? I went to free him. How the f- Right. Guess I'll have to do this mission again, guys. Doesn't mind me, though. Anyway, it gives me something to do in my free time, guys. But, I went to get him. You must obviously have to get him before you kill all the guards, but that's kind of shit. Now we switch back to Eevee.
The key to the waltz is one must lead with one's right foot.
Oh my!
Everything all right, my dear?
Do you require assistance? I never liked balls.
Huh. Taking a shroud though.
Here, the location of the vault. Go!
Just like that? No plan?
No time for plans. I'll catch up as soon as I'm rid of this infernal contraption.
Slide faster. Woohoo! That's cool. He'll already have the piece of Eden water.
Exploiting. I warned you, my boy, but you do not listen.
Oh dear. Now we switch to Eevee. I'm gonna rescue Jacob.
Requiescat in pace.
Rest in peace. That's a link to Ezio. There is a lot of links to Ezio in this game, like. The first letter you read of Eevee's diary, it says Jacob's a lot like Ezio in the way he goes about things, which is pretty cool. And then there's, she just said that, which is which is Italian for rest in peace. I presume. Yeah. Like, the way the game's set out, that's a lot like Revelations, which
has a lot to do with it, so.
Rectify my mistake.
Oh, I fear my. This probably has to be the best piece of Eden that I've seen so far. Like, there's been the main piece of Eden throughout most of it, which is the apple, which, oh my god. And then, I think there was one, like Connor, they was after the main piece of Eden. The apple, and then I think Edward was after something different. I can't remember what that was. I think that was there, but that was something that let you see into everyone's eye if you had a drop of the blood. And then there's this one, the shroud. And I can't remember what Arnold's was. Oh, that was a sword. See, we're a much better fighter, but he's just got the shroud. Right, guys, we're back. Sorry about that. I just wanted it to be a bit more fast-forward. I would have left it, but I want it to be a bit more catched up because that I did leave a bit late throughout all of that, past the cutscene at the end, but I couldn't help it, because I wanted just to watch it, but we'll resume from here. Yeah.
What do we do?
Killing really is the least productive way to achieve our goals. Kill them all.
Contact!
Cover me! Skinny piece of shit tried to murder me, Berg. I want him to bleed. Whispered dreams that poisoned us, them that told us lies of their bravery, them that preached our progress and put us in the poorhouse. Them done the horrid murder on bloody stages, them that loudly crowed their humility, lords and dames, the chapels on a Sunday.
Oh,
quiet now, their mouths are stopped up.
Hold still, goddammit!
Oh, what a kill, Sean. Sean's actually done his work.
Only the mission matters!
Understood!
Those who fought
for something
better. Oh dear.
By how they live, loved ones taken long before this world.
Oh, he's dead.
Galena, we need an exit! Righteous. We need to go now.
Understood. The shroud.
Forget the bloody shroud. Stay with me, Bex. Please.
We go.
The shroud could have saved you.
Good work in there, Initiate. In time, we will recover the shroud. And hey, we pulled a feed from our bug in Isabel's computer before they shut us out. Playing it now.
Oh, what is that?
Sorry about the mess.
So, how's the shroud gonna help you create a new clone?
It's not. When the shroud is wrapped around the body, it scans it for damage and then reconstructs it on a cellular level.
You're not making a clone. You're gonna recreate a precursor from scratch.
Bingo! The Phoenix Project timetable just got accelerated big time. I'm going to call Alan Rick and deliver the good news. It's like Christmas!
I'm betting that's Desmond, without a doubt, guys. Because Desmond died to save Earth. Yeah.
Hello? It's me. Brought the shroud as you asked, but I'm scared.
Do not fear me. You've done well.
Juno.
I'm not scared of you. I'm scared for you. Anyone finds out what you've been doing. You have played your part, my instrument. I will save you. I will save you all.
No, you won't, Juno. So guys, if you don't know who Juno is, that's who Desmond released by saving the world. Like, he let his life go to help, basically, he released Juno, Juno killed Desmond, and Juno stopped the Earth from dying, but Juno is evil, Juno is actually out to enslave humanity, she's like the Templar Queen, but the Templars don't know, and she only has certain people working for her, like Desmond worked for her, but Desmond's dead, but I think that shroud is what will bring Desmond back to life, and yeah, and if it does, that's the best news I can hear, because I think Desmond would be great to bring back. So yeah, so if you want to stay tuned for the next Assassin's Creed, and which will be next year, and more to come from this Assassin's Creed, I'll be doing more videos This will be the only one going up today, guys, because it's like an hour or something long. Then I'm going to put my unboxing up, because I haven't done that yet. And yeah, because, yeah, I'll finish this off. I want to try and get this done, because this is probably going to be... This, guys, is probably my favourite Assassin's Creed so far. Revelations was, but I think this has taken the icing on the cake. So, the adventure continues. Let's see what happens when we click continue. Nothing, we just go to here. Right, that's it, guys. So, that is the end of the story. So, I'll just spend a bit of time talking about it and, like, what I normally do when there's the title screen, but there isn't the title screen. So, basically, guys, I'll talk about it. So, I'll just run around and talk about it. Just give us something to do. I want to upgrade Jacob. So, guys, I'm amazed by this game. It's just... Well, it is amazing. This game is unbelievably good. I can't believe how good it is. Level 9, getting... But, yeah. This is my most favourite Assassin's Creed of them all, guys, because... Revelations probably... I was the biggest Ezio fan going. And Ezio was my favourite assassin. Revelations was the best one, I think, because you got all your assassins behind you. But this one, I think this took over from it. It took all the best bits about Revelation and made it even better on a larger scale in London. Which is really good. I think the only downside I found to you guys is the loading. That took a little bit long. But then, that's a little minus. Like, we got all this customization, which I took from Unity, which was everyone loved, which I love. And then, they took Revelations, made that better, which is amazing. Legendary Assassin Belt, guys, we're going to craft that. We need stuff. Dinosaur Talon. Right, we need to look for that. But yeah, so it took all the best bits from Assassin's Creed and made them what it is now, I think. And this is probably my most favourite Assassin's Creed going now. Like, Ezio here, I was sure his costume. He was my favourite. He still is my favourite assassin, but this is the best Assassin's game. And yeah, that's the only thing I can, only problem I have, guys, is probably the loading time, which that's only a minor detail compared to how much good stuff they've actually done to the game. If you think about it, they've done an amazing job with the fighting. They made that even better. They've made it like Revelations, where you have all your gang hideouts, which is amazing. Made it more better with the gang hideouts, as it's more like a proper gang. Like, you get all the crafting upgrades, and the map is a really good map. Like, the graphics are amazing, like the detail, everything. I'm struggling to talk about it, guys, purely because I'm just amazed by the game, and I don't know what else to say, because it's such a good game. And it's like, there's so much more to do, if you think about it. Because, yeah, we complete the story, but we have to liberate all these areas. We get the special armor, which was like Assassin's Creed, where you had Assassin's Creed 2 and Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, where you had to get certain things to get the armor, so I took that, which is really good. And then they've added new stuff, like these missions here, which I need to do, which is like a murder mystery type thing, which I think is really good. It's just stuff like that that makes it just that little bit better. The World War One Darkest Hour, and that does look like a Helix mission, which I took from Assassin's Creed Unity, which I found pretty cool, because you could see London progressing. Well, you could see, in Unity, you could see Paris. And this one, you can see London progressing through the years in different scenarios. And like, but the best thing is, guys, we're finished, but look, we have all this stuff to do. Like, if I go to, progress log, we are what? Progress tracker, we are, story is 94%, so we have to just get 100 sinking all them. Our total sink is 50. So if we get all the, story fully 100%, that's what, that might take us up to 55, and then we have to get all these 100%, and then There's the London stories, so what? Charles Dickens, Karl Marx, Jeffrey Crimes, World War One, Queen Victoria now, the train hideout, and the Charles Darwin memories. I have to get them 100%. Then we have all the miscellaneous, which is quite cool. So yeah, we have a lot of stuff to do, which makes it even better. But yeah, I'm just rambling on now, guys, because I'm just trying to say how good this game is. Like, I would like a bit of multiplayer. That is another thing I'm kind of disappointed in. There's no multiplayer whatsoever in this game. But yeah, I did like the multiplayer in the old Assassin's Creed, where it's like actual multiplayer, not like Unity, where it was multiplayer missions. I didn't find that good. But yeah, so yeah, I don't know what else to say. It's just overall, I'd give this game a good 10 out of 10. I know I'm kind of being biased because I'm an Assassin's Creed fan, but I can't help it. This game is that good that I can barely fault it. It's just slight little things. Like, the biggest thing is probably the multiplayer, but it makes up with it because of everything else you can do that keeps you busy.
Wait there while I sharpen my axe.
Time to set your guard.
Like, look at that. The fighting is so much better in this game. Hey, they're playing a nice game of cricket as well. Is that like the environment? You just catch you playing a game of cricket. Hey, you dropped your bat, mate.
Let me go.
Yeah. And then the cart riding, that's cool. But yeah, this is basically guys, this Syndicate is probably a bigger, better version of Assassin's Creed Revelations, which is probably why I like it so much, because I loved Revelations.
Why did I come over and teach you a lesson?
So yeah, that's been Assassin's Creed multiplayer, story. Been amazing, enjoyed it all, and if you want to stay tuned and see the Runaway Train DLC, is it Dickens and Darwin sale? One minute, let me just get it out. My case.
Someone help! There's been a
We have the Dreadful Crimes DLC, guys. So that stuff that I was showing you, Dreadful Crimes, that's actually a DLC. That's what I got for my additional content, so I'm quite happy about that. And then, yeah, Darwin's and Dickens Conspiracy, so, and the Runaway Train. So if you see, if I go to back to my progress tracker, guys, I did press pause then. So yeah, so is London, Charles Dickens, Charles Darwin, Dreadful Crimes, and Train Hideout Memories. Most of them are all, nearly all of them, they're from my DLC, which I've got. So, Dickens and Darwin being on PS4, the Train, Runaway Train, and the Dreadful Crimes, they're from my edition. So that's a lot of extra stuff, guys, so I will be putting that up. I did one, the first one, alright. Well, you guys, that was just to get into swing of things, but yeah. So we have a lot more to do. I will probably do the story in my own time, just getting that 100% completion, but yeah. Well, I will be going through it all.
Help!
And I will be doing everything, trying to get this city liberated, and doing all the missions. I'll try and film as most of them, guys. If I don't film a lot, I'm sorry about that, but I will be doing. But there is also other games coming out, like on Thursday, which is not tomorrow, the day after. That's Need for Speed, then the day after that's Call of Duty, so that's going to be a lot of uploading. And like Need for Speed's free room, so I'll be doing a lot of that in Call of Duty multiplayer. Then after that, Star Wars. Then there's the Crew Wild Run, so I will be a lot busy, guys. But I will be trying to get as many videos up as I can. But I will be doing a lot of my own time just because I want to do that. And yeah, this will be Assassin's Creed. If you want to see more of it, be sure to like, subscribe, and please leave in the comments how much you enjoyed it, because I enjoyed it a lot, and give the game a rating.